Hello everyone, my name is Milo the Skunk, and I'm here with aNxtGenGamer. In the last episode, we had escaped the Looser Hulk after the negotiations went wrong, and we made it to Naboo, where we met this monstrosity over here.
Who nobody likes, so he gets a bench in the face. Oosh. I'm not killing. Woo! Bonus points.
And in this episode, we'll be starting the next mission, a royal rescue. Or level, I should say.
And unfortunately, Jar Jar's still with us. That's on this way. This level, it reminds me of the level from Battlefront 2, I think
it is the Battlefront 2 Naboo.
Yeah.
Whoops.
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
Stop right there.
Now. I believe so. Is it all of them? Yeah.
But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bomb bag.
Ugh, stupid Jar Jar.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe there.
Which way? I don't know. I was facing the wrong way.
I find it really cool too in this game that their lightsabers hang off their belts like they're supposed to.
Yeah.
Instead of like disappearing into their cloak like in the older game.
I find it easier to just pick them up and slam them into the ground. Come on, Your Highness. Go a bit quicker.
Oh, sorry.
It's all good. Oh, dang it. I keep hitting you with the plump pots. I think they're dead round there now. That's all of them.
Stop right there. The Queen is coming with us.
No, she's not. I mean, we'll do a swap. We take the Queen, you can have Jar Jar. How's that? And that guy is out there. I mean, it's a fair trade. We keep the Queen, they get Jar Jar. Everybody's a winner.
Except the only problem is, why would they want Jar Jar? That's the question.
Royal Highness's ship. You ready?
They're robots, they don't know anything. They don't know how wildly hated Jar Jar is. So. We big him up, say he's the best thing ever. They want him. Then once they have him, we have a party. And they get Jar Jar.
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit!
Oh my god.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Yeah, maybe you shouldn't have drank that, Jar Jar.
His Sith powers. I'm in a Naboo starfighter.
Oh, I'm in the Queen's ship.
If you come over this way, shoot this comet over here. Oh wait. But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention. Because some of them give the Kyber bricks and stuff. But yeah, I think this blue one gives Kyber bricks. If it's gold, it just gives cash. It either gives one or five kind of bricks, so it's worth doing.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think we just won, I'm not sure. Because it kind of lagged us like a moment when it was giving you the...
I don't see any other one.
Ah. Okay. No, I mean like the Kyber comics, like not... like I think they sometimes give five Kyber bricks, I think.
Yeah.
I'm heading towards you, I think. Ooh, no, I'm getting too close to the planet, so... There we go. This bit's cool, like the way you go from space and landing onto the planet. That's pretty cool.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Osa Aryusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic.
Oh, come over this way, second.
Let's ask around.
Shoot. Well, go up there and like move those boxes out of the way.
Oh, nice.
You ride cross planet? Hop in!
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours.
You're playing grubby.
That'll give the guy some confidence, no fooling.
You're calling grubby.
R2's the best astromech droid, what are you talking about?
Yeah. Get headbutted. Get headbutted. Call me grubby. Now who's grubby? That's right, you. Sass R2-D2, how dare you? Ah, there we go. Lovely, Padme. Thank you.
Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
You're just wanting to avoid it.
Say. Oh yeah, definitely. Where did the waypoint go? Oh yeah, this person here.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone,
excuse me.
You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Oh, Watto. Okay, I'm going the wrong way here. It's over this way.
Hey,
What's this?
I don't think that did anything.
No. Wait, no, never mind. I thought it was a third block, but it's not. Hey, what's this? I don't know, it's just a radio. Yeah, so I think I'm going in here, I think.
For a J-Type 327 Nubian, I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
The puppet carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
We must have Jedi reflectors if we race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Boonta Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
I wasn't even paying attention to Watto. Jar Jar was distracting me.
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Now, this I remember... you what?
No, like I was about to say, this will be interesting to see how they handle pod racing in co-op. Hopefully it's just one person, so you're racing if it is.
Either one of us is racing, yeah.
Yeah, well, it's you. If it's just one person, then it's you. Fingers crossed it's just one person. Because I'm bad at racing.
I definitely remember how hard the original race was in the other older game of Star Wars.
Yeah, I kind of remember it taking me a few tries on that one. So it's just ahead, I think. Yep, just ahead. That hints robot as well. He does my head in. I don't like him at all.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the outer rim.
There's the hooks.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Good luck.
Oh.
Oh no, I'm racing. No. Okay, so only you need to win, so I can just do whatever. But you need to win.
Or maybe if one of us accomplishes it and Anakin wins anyways.
Oh god, oh wow, she's bad with the leg.
This is so off because I'm used to the third person like in the original game.
Yeah. Plus it can be a bit twitchy when you're going at high speed as well. Oh, whoa, my ship just turned round, way too much.
It's gonna be tight.
I mean, I'm bad at racing, but all these crashes, I'm blaming on the lag.
I'm not that good at it either.
No, but like, because I've got to turn more than usual to try and make up for the lag, it's turning like it's oversteering
at
times. So it's making me crash way more often than I normally would do. Speed pad. I think I collected a minikit piece, but I don't know whether it registered or not. Oh, Jesus.
I think I got past the Bulba.
Nice.
Oh, never mind. So I think you're right behind me, huh?
I have no idea. I don't want to see what position I'm in because I'll end up crashing even more so. Dang it, I missed that minikit piece again. I'm trying to see what position you're... Okay, so I think I'm in fourth position. Oh, what the hell? I'm hand off the accelerator because I'm just crashing into everything in that cave. Boo, Sabulba. Boo.
I am still unsure on what kind of creature Sabulba is.
A grumpy one. Coming off the films. He's not happy about anything.
I've only seen like one of him, and it's the Bulba. I've never seen another creature of the same.
Turn around. Oh, I can't go back and get that the minikit piece. Dang it. If only they would shoot the Bulba's vehicle, so he would lose.
Ow.
Wow, I cannot see what the... Ah, wow, my... That was just bad. Did you win? Yeah, well, thank God.
Nice.
Thank God. I hate that.
I was worried I wasn't going to get it the first try.
I knew I definitely wasn't going to win because of the lag and... Ugh. Ooh-tee-tee.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release
the Who could that be? That mysterious stranger.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
I'm a fan of that door. Can we not have that door with us instead of Jar Jar? That door's more useful.
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin.
Hey, C-3PO.
If I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
And that was that level done.
Yeah, let's see how much of the stuff we got.
Yeah. Ooh, roughly halfway again on the True Jedi. One, two, three, woohoo! Nice.
So we were missing four or three of them.
Yeah. There was one that I tried three times to get, but it just wasn't registering me going over it. So, that was annoying.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
Oh no! Oh, oh! Ah, don't! Don't you dare make me play Jar Jar Binks! No!
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Nope, nope, he's right. Me's a no like a Jar Jar.
Alright, before we end the episode, there's something I want to look at before we do.
What, this? Where did he go? Oh, yeah, in here. I didn't know about this robot. Well, I saw him in the game, but I didn't know about his lore until I saw it online, and it's quite dark, especially for a Star Wars game. It's quite dark. Yeah, we need something. Oh wait, shoot this spider web here. Well, hit that spider web that's right in front of me. See if that does anything? Okay, no, okay. So this needs a key from somewhere. I don't know where, because I don't think I opened this door on my playthrough.
I'm not even sure where the key's at.
No, same. Oh wait, I remember. There's another spider here, which may do something, maybe. In that corner there. You can throw your lightsaber, I think, if you hold the right trigger, I think. I mean, left trigger. Nope, dang it. I'm not sure. Ooh, what's that? Can we smash it? Well, bonus, I punched Jar Jar, so that's a bonus.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not good.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything else in here.
No. We've killed all the spiders. I punched Jar Jar, there's nothing else to do. Oh, God, oh. Jar Jar, that disgusting face. Get out of it.
Alright, well, I think this will be the end of this episode, you guys. So I hope you really enjoyed. Be sure to check out aNxtGenGamer, and we'll see you on the next one.
Bye-bye for now.
See ya.